dream of vinyl babies. Gazing them days and contagious show my baby. We know each other like the back of our hands. Understand, there's no mistake and I'm taking this show my dream. What's good YouTube? It's your girl Asia.
And it's your boy BJ.
Back in the building.
Back in the fact. Back like we never left. And y'all, we are back in the building with another fire reaction. Before we even get into the video, this is actually a suggestion via donation. So we gotta send a special shout out to one of our loyal supporters for this great suggestion. As you can see by that thumbnail, tonight we're getting into Johnny Cash. This song is named A Boy Named Sue.
Yeah.
If y'all are new to this channel, y'all go ahead and tap in. Go ahead and like, comment, and subscribe. Hit that notification bell so whenever these videos get uploaded, y'all will be the first ones to see Asia and BJ. But yeah, I mean, we about to go ahead and get into the country legend, Johnny Cash.
Yeah.
Let's go, y'all. Come on.
Let's go on and get into this video, y'all.
Well, my daddy left home when I was 3 and he didn't leave much for Ma and me. Just this old guitar and an empty bottle of booze.
Wow.
Now, I don't blame him because he run and hid, but the meanest thing that he ever did was before he left, he went and named me Sue. Well, he must have thought that it was quite a joke and it got a lot of laughs from lots of folks. Seems I had to fight my whole life through. Some gal would giggle and I'd get red, and some guy'd laugh and I'd bust his head. I tell you, life ain't easy for a boy named Sue.
And it wouldn't be. I'm trying to tell you.
Hey.
How treacherous they would just be on you
for
a boy named Sue.
Oh, my gosh.
He said I had to bust his head.
I could totally see, y'all, there would be so many problems. Okay? Imagine having a name like Asia.
That ain't
let alone being a Sue, like,
yeah.
And you're a boy.
Yeah,
right. Oh my God, this is funny.
The thing that you actually have to go through, he said, that's the meanest thing my dad ever did was name my ass Sue. And he didn't hang around to protect me from him. That's messed up, bro.
I'll tell you, life ain't easy for a boy named Sue. Well, I grew up quick and I grew up mean. My fist got hard, my wits got keen. Roamed from town to town to hide my shame. But I made me a vow to the moon and stars, I'd search the honky-tonks and bars and kill that man that gave me that awful name. Well, it was Gatlinburg in mid-July and I'd just hit town and my throat was dry. I thought I'd stop and have myself a brew. At an old saloon on a street of mud, there at a table, dealing stud, sat the dirty mangy dog that named me Sue. Well, I knew that snake was my own sweet dad from a worn-out picture that my mother'd had. And I knew that scar on his cheek and his evil eye. He was big and bent and gray and old, and I looked at him and my blood ran cold. And I said, my name is Sue, how do you do? Well, I hit him hard right between the eyes, and he went down, but to my surprise, come up with a knife and cut off a piece of my ear. But I busted a chair right across his teeth, and we crashed through the wall and into the street, kicking and a gouging in the mud and the blood and the beard.
What kind of day? This is the craziest storytelling. What?
This is definitely a Johnny Cash.
This how is Johnny entertaining Cash right is this?
Yes.
Like, I love the way he's doing this. He's not really singing. He's just telling a story on top of a beat.
Right.
Like a
while playing
track.
It, you know what I'm saying? Yeah.
That's crazy.
Yeah.
That's crazy. And for it to be as, like, kind of as clever and ditzy and witsy as it is, it's very witty.
Yeah,
very
it is.
Witty.
It is.
But I love it.
I like how he's talking through it.
Yeah.
He's talking us all the way through this one,
yeah.
Too. And it's like, you literally can, like, envision it. That's how crazy of a story it is. It's like a far-fetched story, but it's like you envisioning everything that's going on right now.
Yeah.
Come on, Johnny Cash. Such a great storyteller. Great storyteller.
Three, kicking and a gouging in the mud and the blood and the beard. I tell you, I've fought tougher men, but I really can't remember when. He kicked like a mule and he bit like a crocodile. I heard him laugh and then I heard him cuss, and he went for his gun, I pulled mine first. He stood there looking at me, and I saw him smile. He said, son, this world is rough, and if a man's gonna make it, he's gotta be tough.
Oh,
I know, okay. I wouldn't be there to help you along. So I give you that name, and I said goodbye. I knew you'd have to get tough or die. And it's that name that helped to make you strong.
That, hey, hey.
The same, man.
That's the truth.
Ain't that crazy?
That's the truth. He,
you
like,
pissed me off all my life.
Just because I wasn't there, I knew that I should name you Sue, so you would be tough.
You'd have me pissed off all my life. And really, you did this to me to give me a life lesson.
Oh, boy, boy, boy.
To turn me into the man that I became.
Yes.
To be whooping your ass right now.
That's what he said. Yeah.
And it's that name that helped to make you strong. Yeah. He said, now you just fought one hell of a fight. And I know you hate me and you got the right to kill me now. And I wouldn't blame you if you do. But you ought to thank me before I die for the gravel in your guts and the spit in the eye, cause I'm the that named you Sue. Yeah, what could I do? What could I do? I got all choked up and I threw down my gun, called him a paw and he called me a son, and I come away with a different point of view. And I think about him now and then, every time I try and every time I win. And if I ever have a son, I think I'm gonna name him Bill or George, anything but Sue.
Damn that.
Nah, forget that. I don't care what the story
says. Damn all that.
Okay, yeah, I don't care how the story go. I don't care how sentimental it was. Okay, he ain't gonna be no Sue.
I don't care how the cookie crumble or anything. If we can't find him a name, it is definitely not going to be named Sue.
No.
Because I sure thought he was about to say Sue.
I sure did, too.
Bill, Bob, anything but Sue. This was good, and I like the storytelling. I loved it.
I loved this, too. This was good. This was really good. Shout out to you, Teresa. Appreciate the donation for this. This was actually really good.
She makes really, really good suggestions, too.
Yeah.
This was a really, really good one. And we know that she is a Johnny Cash lover. So,
yeah
this was a good. A boy named Sue. And even when I saw the name of the title, I'm like, a boy named Sue. Like, what is this? Like, what is it going to be about? But, I mean, like you said, it's like he's talking, telling the story to a beat. You know, not, you know, to a beat, but to the music.
To an instrumental.
Right.
Yeah.
To the music, and it's very enjoyable.
Yeah.
Very funny.
Very entertaining, very captivating. It definitely kept my attention the entire way through. Because I'm like, what's going to happen? Like, is he going to kill his dad?
This was a good story, too. And it ended well, too.
Yeah. I like this. We got to hear some more Johnny Cash. Like, I wonder, does he do all his songs like this? Or is this kind of just like a...
This
is kind of like a one-off type thing.
Yeah, it's, I don't know, but this was good.
Okay.
I don't even know.
We gonna learn, y'all.
But he had a lot of songs because he was on the other song that we had listened to.
Yeah.
When we did Country Night.
Yeah, he was. We know that he can sing, though.
Absolutely.
So. If y'all enjoyed this video, be sure you give us a big thumbs up, a like, comment, and subscribe. Hit that notification bell so you don't miss any videos from Asia and BJ. And if ain't nobody told you, I love you. And we're gonna see y'all in the next video. Y'all. Bye.